what do you think fans are going to get from this studio experience?
I think they will get the experience of not only seeing the sets, but they'll get a unique insight into how the process of filmmaking and how and what it was. Hopefully, see what it was like for us to actually be there, and the behind the scenes look of how it was designed, and how the costumes and the creatures and what it was like to fly on the broomstick, because they only see the finished product. And for them to see what we saw, I think, will be a unique experience. Yeah.
Talking about your own experience, how did you get into your character, and why do you think fans loved him so much?
I think they probably loved him because he was not only a scary figure or a self-important figure and an angry figure. I think it was the humour that made, and the fact that he loved his cat. And we're a nation of animal lovers and cat lovers, so I think his love of his cat made him more human. And his, as I said, his humour, because he didn't find himself funny, he took himself very seriously. But I was so glad when the audiences laugh and find him funny. Yeah.
Beyond your own character, who's your favourite character in the series? Is there anyone in particular that you just love watching on screen?
Well, Michael Gambon is, for me, the greatest British actor, and he's a personal friend. And so I've always enjoyed watching him work, and it was a pleasure. And people like Maggie Smith and really great British actors, and to get the opportunity to work with them on something like this, for me, was a pleasure. You know, and Dan Radcliffe and Rupert and Emma, to watch them develop as actors over the 10 years and get better and better at what they do. I thought they were terrific. Yeah.
Potter's touched the lives of people all over the world. What do you think it is about it that makes it so magical, and what do you think people take away from it?
I just think it's the sheer scale of Joe Rowling's imagination that produced so many rich characters. And it is, I know it's uniquely British, and it could only, there's something so British about it, but the fact that it's so popular all over the world is amazing to me. And I think it must be something to do with, there's a part of us maybe that always believes or hopes there is such a thing as magic. You know,
I think. You have a message for Potter fans before you leave?
Yeah, behave yourselves, all right.